This is a beautiful Hans Schuster violin made in 1959. It doesn't have any cracks, it's just in great shape. And boy, is it a good sounding fiddle, as you're about to hear.